You know, I'd usually say improvisation is a good thing, but in this case, tweezing the hair out of a pimple on the scalp and then going to pop the pimple with the tweezers, that deserves minus points.